Hi students, good morning. My name is Miss Sabina Gomes, the class teacher of Junior KG A. Hi students, good morning. My name is Miss Sabina Gomes, the class teacher of Junior KG A. Today we are going to learn about underwater sea creatures in our topic Ocean World. What is the difference between land animals and sea animals? Any guesses? Yes, land animals live on land and breathe with their nose. Sea animals live underwater and they breathe with their gills. They do not have a nose like us. What do we find underwater? We find different types of fish. We find coral reefs and we find pearls. We find seaweed, algae. We find a lot of things underwater. Now let's learn about types of small fish. Which fish do you think this is? It's yellowish golden in color. Yes, it's a goldfish. Now let's look at the body parts of a fish. These are the fish's gills. It helps the fish to breathe underwater. Like we have nose, in the same way, fishes have gills. It helps them breathe underwater. Ear. This is the tail. It helps the fish to move efficiently in water. And these are the fish's fins, which are at the sides. These are known as fins. It helps the fish to stay steady while moving underwater. Facts. Goldfish are golden yellow or orange fish that live as pets in fish tanks and man-made ponds. They are omnivores. They eat plants and animals. What do goldfish eat? They eat plants, insects, and dead plants or animal found in the bottom of the pond. Did you know a goldfish has a memory span of 3 seconds? Just of 3 seconds. Which fish is this? It looks so beautiful and it looks like a rainbow. Yes, it's a guppy fish. There is a male guppy fish and a female guppy fish. How would we know whether it's a male or a female? With the help of its fins. Can you see the male guppy fish has a bigger fin and the female guppy fish has a smaller fin? Facts. A guppy is a small freshwater fish. It comes in many brilliant colors. It is also known as the rainbow fish. Which fish is this? It's a starfish. Starfish move using tube feet. They are also known as sea stars. They can grow new arms. So, if we cut an arm of a starfish, it can grow a new arm. Can we do that? No. Starfish move slowly. How many eyes does a starfish have? Well, they have one tiny eye or eye spot on the tip of each arm. So the number of arms and the number of eyes can vary. Which fish is this? It's so magical and it's moving like a jelly. Yes, it's a jellyfish. So jellyfish have 15 tentacles and 4 to 8 oral arms. Can you see this part of the jellyfish? Yes, it has a bell-shaped body. Can you see? It looks like a bell. And these are its tentacles and these are its oral arms. Which fish is this? Yes, it's an angelfish. Angelfish come in different colors. They are popular aquarium pets. Now this is a seahorse. You know why it's known as a seahorse? Because they look like a horse. So it's known as a seahorse. A seahorse is a fish. A seahorse can use their tail to hold objects, have necks, which most fish do not. So not many fishes have necks, but only a seahorse has a neck. Can you see the face of the seahorse? This is known as a snout. It is known as a snout. Whoa! Which fish is this? Yes, it's a puffer fish. Puffer fish can inflate into a ball shape to evade predators. They are also known as blowfish. So whenever a puffer fish feels threatened, he immediately inflates. He gulps down a huge amount of water and air. In Japan, they are called fugu. What are they known as? Fugu. Which fish is this? We have seen it in a movie. Think. Yes, we have seen it in Finding Nemo. So in the movie Finding Nemo, they featured a clownfish. Which fish is this? A clownfish. The main character in the 2003 animated film Finding Nemo was a clownfish. Group of fishes together is known as a school of fish. Group of fishes together is known as a school of fish. Now it's trivia time. I will ask you a few questions and you need to answer them. Which fish is golden yellow in color? If you said goldfish, you have given the correct answer. Which fish is also known as rainbow fish? Think. Yes, it's a guppy fish. Which fish is also known as sea stars? It's very easy. Yes, it's a starfish. Which fish has a bell-shaped body? It's like jelly. You are correct. It's jellyfish. Which fish looks like a horse? It has a snout. Yes, a seahorse. Which fish is also called as blowfish? You are correct. It's pufferfish. Which fish was featured in the movie Finding Nemo? Yes, it's clownfish. Well done, everybody. Pat your backs. So today I will take a leave. I am Miss Sabina Gomes signing off on behalf of Rejoice International School. Thank you.
Thank you for watching. Subscribe to our YouTube channel. Activity sheet can be downloaded from the link provided below.